Sheriff's deputies in La Plata County, Colorado, telling us a 16-year-old was arrested and is a suspect in the death of a 12-year-old boy. The office says they found the victim with stab wounds. They also say a second victim is described as the mother of the teen suspect, was hurt and is being treated at a hospital. The search for the 16-year-old suspect led to a shelter in place and for a 4-mile radius around U.S. Highway 160. The teen suspect was arrested on Escalante Drive.